It's April 2nd, 2017. Here we come to the beach for the day. It's a lovely beach day. There's lots of people here. It's a balmy, probably minus 2 degrees. And the ice is in. You can see a couple of small bergs off in the distance. And you can see some stupid people out on the ice. It's definitely a lovely day on the beach. I don't think we'll have a barbecue today. Just see the water a little bit there. Pretty thick. The ice is probably 3 feet thick. 2-3 feet thick. We got a berg, a couple of small bergs off in the distance. We got the ice wall. And we got a small little ice wall here. We're going to go over to the other side of the beach and take a look at the big ice wall. A lot cooler. No, you need to be quiet though. On the other side of the river now. Head over to the ice walls. Well, berg way off. See how the ice was pushed up? See the rocks in the ice? Pretty cool. And our ice wall. It's pretty cool. Take a few pictures while in here. Really cool. Pretty cool. Anyway, hope everybody enjoyed my day at the beach. I've been to this beach many times before. I'll probably put a couple of clips in on a nicer day. It is beautiful here today, but very cold. Thanks for watching. Take care.